about pulling on your influences and things that have touched your life, mm-hmm. like then MTV's totally in there for me.
Yeah, that means to me that's what I see. Yeah.
It's almost like my folk dance, but my folk are like new.
Yeah.
Our blue and new.
Our blue and new.
Because this for me is what, oh, we're going to do this tomorrow in town, by the way.
Yeah.
This for me is what is something bold and fresh about tribal, since the name is funny, is being explicit and honest about that.
Yeah.
About where you're down.
Yeah, I know where my influence comes from. And I know that a lot of it is not belly dance, you know? Mm-hmm. I was rooted in belly dance for sure by a wonderful teacher who used the Jamila Salampour format, Antara Nipa, and I loved her, and she was amazing, and she taught me a lot, but it wasn't until I started using my own resources, my hula, my hip-hop, and my sports background.
I never played basketball tracks
my whole life, you know, and so it kind of ran over into dance for me. But I think that it's easier for me because that is my influence. Unfortunately, my influence isn't as much as I would love it to be, you know.
Yeah.
I've never been. I don't even blink in an eye. I really can't. I don't even feel bad about it at all. I can go learn something completely sacred and be like, I'm going to put this on top of it, you know, my little mudra, and it's like, people will be like, but to me, it's like, I don't have any reference for it, you know, so it's like, just dance and move it for me.
Great. It's
but
wonderful.
I definitely agree. I don't think I'm a belly dancer at all.
Yeah,
I really don't.
But the only thing that I've always said is that it's fabulous dancers, it's great stuff. I love watching people.
Yeah, right. But don't call it what it isn't.
Don't call it what it isn't. Yeah.
It's dance fusion. I feel like a world dance artist is what I feel more like.
Yeah,
thank you.
I'll take it from all over the place. But I definitely have a hard time with belly dancing.
I think it was belly dance. Shows of contrast.
Yeah.
And I don't even like to say that on the phone. People come and be like, oh, I'd like to hire a belly dancer. I'm like, let me send you a clip.
Yeah.
Let me send you a clip.
Really?
But for most people, they wouldn't know the difference. Most ordinary people, right? They just want somebody to entertain.
Yeah. I think when I saw on stage tonight, they would know.
Oh yeah, totally.
Yeah.
Also, I kind of think people would be like, "What kind of style of dance is that?"
Yeah.
And I could be like, "World dance." I call it tough love belly dance sometimes.
tough love belly dance.
Okay. Sometimes. But sometimes it's not belly dance at all to me either.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Because there's like the harshness of it, I guess. Like you call it tough
Somebody
love,
said
right?
that to me.
The
when
harshness
I
of
the
it
Netherlands,
is like, really the antithesis of what comes from belly dance. So it's like one is here and one is there, and they're both good. There's not good and bad or
I
any of that.
I had a lady in the Netherlands talk about me and Carrie after we were there on a tour, and they said, I thought they were very talented, but I didn't really like it. It was very American and very harsh. And I agree. Mm-hmm. I agree. It is harsh.
It's harsh.
It is harsh.
But that doesn't mean it's not good dance.
Right. But it is harsh. It's not wind, you know what I mean?
And its popularity, like the way it's spreading around the world, is I think has a lot to do with its Americanness.
Well, it feels like pop 40 to me. It's little clippets of amazing things of a whole bunch of different things. You know what I mean?
All together into something.
Yeah, it's pop. You know, it's whatever modern right now. It's whatever popular.
It's like a modern kaleidoscope or a modern mosaic.
Totally. But what I think is that doing this kind of thing does draw in people who come and see people like Tito. You know what I mean?
Well, I have to admit, I'm from the Bay Area. And I used to go to Tribal Fest, and I haven't seen Tribal in a long time, because once the Tribal Festival started, many major Tribal dancers and performers started going to the Tribal Festivals rather than Rakasa and the General Dance Festival. So I've lost track of where Tribal has gone, because I've concentrated on Egyptian style.
But if I had my